Here with Adam.
Heyo.
And today we are doing Warframe. Now I know it's been a long time since I uploaded this, but I do have new gear.
I haven't seen a video.
Really, nigga.
Mic's cutting off on my end. But your mic is cutting off on my end.
On your end. Your end.
Yeah.
Not on my end.
Yeah, but it's cutting off.
Okay, I don't know what's wrong with Adam's, Wi-Fi or anything. So I'm just gonna invite him to a squad.
Not the Wi-Fi.
Alright, send him one. And I guess we'll do some missions on, Mars, I guess. Or, what planet do you have?
Mars. I have Mars.
Do you have Mars? Ooh.
Alright, I'm starting my broadcast right now.
I already started mine.
The dang thing loads. Yeah, I know.
Let's do this, man.
God dang it, the thing does not load. Okay, now it's loading.
Alright. Don't care about that. And I don't really don't. Wait, aren't you in the squad? No, but what the fuck?
Wait, it's turning. It failed. Oh,
yep, because
what's going on,
low.
Guys? My name is Zombie Blasphemous, and today we are playing a new type of game. With Grimbread, actually.
I got him into this game.
Where are you? Yes. If you don't know, the game is called Warframe.
You could just check it out on my channel. But, hurry up and join.
Yeah, Kermbread has been playing a lot of it. Even though I haven't seen... Son of a...
Yeah. What happened to you?
Remind me to delete the beginning part.
Why?
It just stopped on me.
Okay, I'll help you with that.
It stopped on me. Just wait.
Oh, we're on Mars. That's right. So tell me when you're ready.
Oh my god. Well, at least this time it loaded properly. Alright. What is going on, guys? My name is Lemon Blasphemous. And just recently, my Wi-Fi disconnected on me. So, crud. But I'm here playing Warframe with Kernbread. It's right there. Yeah.
Get us all.
Right.
Okay, me and you are starting right now. I got a new melee weapon. I got twin axes. I got an assault rifle, unlike the bow I had in the previous video.
Stop!
And I also got kunai. And if you've noticed, my ship looks better than Adam's. So drop a like on whose ship you think looks better.
Again?
Maybe it's just not your day. Okay, but you're
Dying
in a mission,
enemy
I believe.
Is at our doorstep. You must defend
left the
our
mission?
Equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, hold on. Where the fuck did you spawn at?
Oh, alright. Hey guys, I'm Blasphemous here. I'm playing Warframe with Kernbread. For the third time. Hopefully my broadcast does not stop. Sorry if it does. Well, who knows? Maybe later I'll do something, I don't know, solo.
I absolutely love this mission because it's infected. Alright.
Infected?
Yup. All we have to do is protect this right here.
Really?
And be careful, these infected can be pretty strong.
Huh.
But I don't think they are.
Oh, there they are!
That's what they all look like, but they're very weak for me.
I can tell because they slice up easily.
Get killed.
And I fell.
They're weak to area damage, just all honesty. So you can just do whatever you want with that. Oh, look, random people joined. I should probably switch it to private.
You probably should. Maybe next
should've.
Game.
But who cares? He ain't gonna hear us.
True. I just wanna use the gun.
I just really want to upgrade my axes so I can put attachments on them. Cause my I had a sword and it had a whole bunch of upgrades on them.
I'm just gonna be using the swords.
And if you see my last video, you notice that my health is increased by almost double.
I don't know, this is my
thanks to the upgrade.
Hope you guys enjoyed
nobody
the
asked.
Videos.
I'm mean,
hey,
but
you.
I'm mean, but nobody did ask. I mean, but I'm honest about it. At least I try to be.
Die. But it's never really. Why?
Unlike you telling the truth.
What truth?
Exactly. See, he always lies. But you know what? He doesn't care about it. Because he lies even though he says he's telling the truth.
By the way, I'm thinking of doing, I don't know, probably zombie gameplay or something. Hi.
Yeah, right after this, I'm gonna do Zetsubou and Noshima.
Yeah. Sure. No, just I haven't played it in a while, but I know I am doing good. Okay. Just gotta slice them all up. That's what I do. Not so anybody takes offense from Dark Souls fans. Just as I was actually planning on playing this game instead of Dark Souls.
It might be me playing Dark Souls soon. Oliver and I were talking about it, but I said if I get it. This is just basically a good XP mine right here.
Yeah, I guess. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's a lot of energy. Yeah, this blue stuff is energy, and I don't know what I just did.
Yep, I absolutely
Spice
love those double hacks.
Whoa, this is electric to every single one.
Murdered. Ooh. There's a giant guy over here.
Something exploded.
Never mind. He got ripped up. Why did I use that? I didn't even want to, but why did I use it?
Oh,
I
gotta sneeze.
Dude, just try to sneeze then. There's a whole bunch of people.
Reinforcements available.
Let's keep battling.
You must leave now or continue fighting.
Dang.
Oh, I did. I wasn't paying attention. Friendly people. What? Markov is watching right now.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear.
And
don't forget to check out my version.
He's planning on playing Dark Souls. Yeah, you y'all should actually check out his version because y'all be able to see the entire. Oh, zombie lagged out again.
Wait, you're lagging out, or did you lag out?
Hey, no, this is no sponsor. No sponsor.
Man, this OP. No, oh my God, no. You're ripped up. I have no idea why I'm like this.
Oh my God, what the heck?
Dang, dude, these guys are getting ripped up into pieces. They're getting shredded up.
Perfect.
Dang, I like the shield drone that he just deployed. He gave me a whole bunch of shield.
Guys, Monkey is not here. If you want, you can go to his channel.
Yeah, go check out his channel or check out my channel. Mm-hmm. I might be posting a lot more soon.
Dang, I really am enjoying this game very much.
I will be posting this a lot. With other people too. I don't know if they'll like it or whatnot.
Yeah.
You're right.
What the heck is going on?
Any energy. Give me that energy though. Ooh, did I do that?
I don't know, there's something telling me that Markov is Monkey. But I'm not really certain. Man, these swords are OP!
They're actually slower than your other sword. Or your other melee weapon that you have.
Well, that's because I never really up. I barely got these, so I haven't upgraded them.
Same here, I got these dual axes right here. I should probably use my other sword. No. Nobody's still alive. Oh, okay, no. No. No,
whoa,
you better
what?
Not pull a scorpion on me. This guy pulled
what
a scorpion
the?
On me. This guy was like, get over your eyes! Caramba!
And Monkey is watching.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, what the heck?
Alright, we'll be fine. Next time we get out of here.
No, dude, you should really see what Monkey is just saying. What the heck is wrong with
him? What? What do you
say? Just die, rape your mom and dad. Like, what the heck?
Who does that? Besides Oliver.
You guys him.
Who else but Oliver? He's Oliver. Oliver. This isn't a ripoff of Quagmire. He's Oliver. Oliver. Let's eat bananas, I guess.
Yes, kill them all!
I don't care if he's pulling me towards you, I'm a level 20 something, 27. Oh.
What the heck is going on? How many people joined so far?
All four. We have all four members here.
Four? Oh, wow. Oh, there's someone over here. What's up? Kind of cord. Woohoo!
Dang, I'm just looking at our teammates. They look pretty good.
Especially this dude right here, man.
All ooh, that dog just got wrecked. True. True.
No, just kill everything. Angel of Death. Oh, wow. Already an achievement.
I have that one, I think.
Kill them all.
You need to kill them all. Gotta catch them all. Pokemon.
No. This is not Pokemon. This is the opposite. We
it
kill
is
them
now.
All.
I think I got a lot of coins, dude.
Extraction is ready.
Ooh.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Hey, wait, what?
Before we die.
Ooh, battle. All we need is one person with us because...
Continue to defend. Good. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
You tried to trick me, Mike.
For me?
Yeah.
Why would I trick you?
No, Oliver, this is not like Dark Souls where your main thing is this guy. Don't murder people and it's very pleasant. I mean, these things are just infected, so, like...
Oh, God.
Yeah, not really a living...
Oh, my God! What the fuck is happening on my point of view? No, no. Oh, my God, I got wrecked. I am getting wrecked. Ooh. Damn, I just got wrecked badly.
So many, kill them all.
You're F.
No, yeah.
I'm trying to kill them at least a little bit. Nope. Oh, this guy's shield.
Kill him off, kill him off!
Come on, I fell! Chill, dude, you can just keep spawn.
Yeah, I know.
Damn. What was that? Why did I fight back? Oh, no, never mind. I touched the line.
What was that thing?
They seriously take touching the line too far in this game, man. What the fuck, man? She kept moving towards me.
So many people.
Oh, we got another one? Oh.
Kill
yep,
them all.
I do not want to do that.
Best way to kill them all is to use the slash.
Watch out.
Okay,
no, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Watch out!
Whoa! I think they cornered me.
I am so dead.
Oh, whoa. Oh, crap. Oh, crud! So many! Yeah.
kill them all, that's all. Oh no, I'm dead.
Alright, I got you, I got you.
Thanks.
Oh shit, he stacked the shit out of me.
Double team.
Gang bang.
Yeah,
watch out. Ah! Is there even any monster left? Oh. We're done now. We're. It's just us two. Damn.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, here they come.
Wait 15, we're out, okay?
Just gotta kill them all.
Burns. Like, honestly, melee is the best way to kill anything.
Pretty much.
Get double team, fool. It burns. There. Oh my god, that was one wave. Whose sentinel is that?
I have no idea. Well, anyway, it's been recorded now, so...
True. Oh, it's gonna go away soon. I want a sentinel, so all legit now. This is too much.
So I'm just gonna survive this round, I think.
No, we need to survive the next round too.
How?
Well, I have poison. Dang, you did a lot of damage to me.
I think it was because I was poisoned.
Okay, last round. We can do it. We can do it! Press R1 and then triangle if you have the ability. That ability is so awesome. Are you kidding me? If they weren't immune to it, like what the hell? At least I have this one. Man, I really want my two. Oh available. My god. Let's get the F out of here.
Or I know, fighting. Man.
Alright, good. Honestly.
Oh
thing?
My god!
Very impressive, Phew. Tenno. You held them all back. Time
oh,
to get out of here.
Dang! I ranked
man,
up my
My dual heat swords instantly went to level 12.
My dual Zorans are already level 9. First use. And they're about to be level 10.
Wow. Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arcwing parts. Check your navigation
Ooh.
Console for more information.
My Excalibur is a level 29. Yeah. One level away from max rank.
Ooh,
got more
see.
Gallium. And more Morphics. Perfect.
15% shield recharge. Nice.
Alright, let's see what I get.
Let's see. Upgrade.
Ooh, I have a whole bunch of them. Alright, stop from the very top, I'll tell you. Seeker. 0.4 punch through for a pistol. I don't want that.
Ooh.
Bane of Corpus, 5% damage to Corpus. That's pretty good. Cleanse Infested. If we do that mission again, I do 5% more damage if. Oh, shotgun.
Heck nah, I ain't doing that.
10% flight speed. Okay. Fletch it. Puncture damage to the shotgun. Yeah. Fast deflection. 15% shield recharge. Speed
see.
Trigger. 10% fire rate, 2 times for bows. Okay. Fusion core.
But I okay.
Redirection. 25% shield
what's
capacity
that?
Plus. Redirection. 40% shield plus.
Let's see.
And
pistol,
regen.
Pistol. I don't
if
have a pistol.
If is killed, he will regenerate once. Ooh, that is pretty good. I want. Let's see if I can do that.
Okay, let's upgrade this. Yeah. You just say it, don't say it too loud and lower that sucker down. Let's see.
Oh, cross things.
Alright, let's attach Fury to it.
Ooh, Sentinel blueprints. All their expensive as shit. Are they worth it? What does this one do?
Okay. Let's see. Attack speed.
Laser rifle.
these. And then another two.
Laser pistol?
Yeah. There!
Ooh, a sniper. That, I guess that's pretty cool. What does this do? Death machine rifle weapon. Okay, I don't need that.
I think we should do one actual mission and then call it a day. Like, till the next video starts, I guess.
Maybe.
So you want to do like an actual mission?
I really don't care. I'm just looking through the sentinels of what I could buy. There's not that many sentinels though. I want a shield one. I really don't care.
Let's... Yeah, no.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh wow, I forgot that I could buy warframe things. Like armor and whatnot.
Those are just blueprints.
Let's see. Yeah, I know, but I don't know any place to find it. So, yeah, probably I'll find stuff in later on in the game.
Alright, so you want to help me do a mission on Saturn?
Sure, I'm ready.
Alright. Ooh, I should have probably attached my swords. Oh, I forgot to open
my
axes.
I'm not moving my ship because last time I did that, it stopped the stream.
Alright guys, let's see what we're up against today. We're facing the Grineer faction. I kind of want to restart because my axes don't have any upgrades on them.
There is a large platoon of Grineer.
Yeah, I forgot to upgrade them.
Leave no one standing.
But I'm gonna use them. I want to see what their one hit kill is. Wait, hang on, let me try.
I got this.
Perfect. That was pretty good.
I got the next one.
My headset is about to die.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wait.
Really?
Same thing? Alright, cool.
Let's see. Is that hackable around? Right here. Oh, we have to do it at the same time.
I'm coming.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
I got it.
I got it.
You're not good at hacking. Oh. Ooh.
I am.
Really?
I promise. Did you fail?
No. It's pissing me off. It was just about to piss me off.
Alarms reset.
And don't you remember the last time I let you hack something? Don't you remember what happened the last time? Badly. Right here?
Oh my god, my stream stopped.
Once again?
Screw it. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go ahead and just finish this off. And then I'll say in the next video about it. So, yeah.
I swear, if someone...
Wi-Fi.
I don't want them to activate the alarm. We're just here to kill all the enemies. No, I'm just gonna pull out my assault rifle. Ooh, back down here. Oh, come on, I did not even want to do that. Oh, okay. I seriously need to upgrade these things. The critical chances is high, which is really good, but hey, you really need to upgrade the damage. A lot.
Meh.
Ooh. Wait. Really, nigga? Ooh! And what? I got the kill! I knocked his ass down. But why'd you have to do that? We could've taken them all out. Without sending, making them all mad.
You know how I am.
Okay, that's why I don't play with you on spy mission.
I fell.
Okay, I'm going through the secret way.
I fell.
Bye. Oh, I don't want to get stuck right there. Nah, bro, you just did not take out my shield with one hit. That was some bullshit. I had 170 fucking shield points. And what the hell happened? Yep, I knew it.
I got it. Where is it?
Somewhere. Oh, I got bleeding. You got that bleeding effect on me.
I have no effects.
No, this shot me up and I got bleeding. Leave me, boy.
No.
Machio, nigga. Turn it off. Ooh, they're already waiting for us too.
Yeah.
Alarms have been reset.
I'm taking like all the damage. I swear to God. It just attacks you directly too. It's the sucky part. Oh, he took my kill.
Haha.
take your kill. Just take your kill. Which one? Oh, this one. Yes, just take your kill.
Get out of here.
Alright, meet you over there. Go this way. Wait, what the fuck? Oh! I'll be meditating over here. Oh.
Mission
I was
complete.
Like, where the hell did I could meditate?
Oh, what credit is you? I get it.
Sick left hand.
334 nanospores.
Cool. I got 800.
That's still with the lag.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arcwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information.
Okay.
Oh, wow, I got 50% off.
Ooh, that's good. Alright, let's upgrade our dual-bladed frickin'
Oh, my God. Well, there goes my mic.
Yep.
There you
go.
Sorry, she blew.
Yep.
Alright. I am going to go ahead and. Are you still recording?
I'm still recording.
Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man, dude, it sucks that my thing went off. I'm surprised you didn't upload a video. Usually you would. So yeah, I'm still recording, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm just waiting here. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just log off. And I'll go to Black Ops 3. Dude?
Alright, dude. Well, I guess I'm gonna end it off right here.
Alright.
I'm gonna upgrade
this later, and hopefully it'll be better. And then hopefully we get this hammer right here that I'm building. See all that? It looks awesome, because it's gonna be awesome.
And hopefully, next time, I don't lag out.
I want to view it, how to click on this recording. Well, I'll show, you know, before I end it off, I'm showing my look. Okay, I'm just going to end it. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please drop a like and subscribe. And I will be posting more of this with Adam and or Oliver if he gets the game. And with some other of my friends. Hopefully you get this game. Not advertising, but you know, just to play with me. You know, because I do play
a great game.
No advertise, man. Don't advertise. No sponsor, man. You're sponsoring.
No. It's pretty much just a fun game to play around with. That's all I'm saying.
Sure. Alright, and yeah, I'm gonna be posting
later
after this. Oh, yeah, go check out Adam's channel and go check out Oliver's channel if you feel free. And let me think, what else to say? Ooh, fighting on Clash Royale. I do play that game. I am currently at level 8 and I do have a lot of cards. And if you find me, you know that I'm an okay player.
I lost earlier.
And peace. Yeah, I wrecked him. I wrecked him badly.
This has been Zombie Blasphemous and Kurt Rudy.
Logging off.
Bitch. Oh my god. Nobody says logging off. What the fuck? I'm going off the fucking line. Offline. I'm cutting the cord. Snip.